sense. But he also says that people should be praying to Akira. And if they have anything that they want to get done, you can pray to him. And if you have any things you want to ask him, you can pray to him. But he has some rules for praying, which he sent us. The first thing is he does not want to be contacted directly via email. So I had to,
that's out.
I had to take down episode 118 because we talked about that too much. So episode 118 is down. It was from the archives anyway, so if you got to listen to it, good for you. Mm-hmm. If not, you can still listen to episode 119 to get the 2015 version of the interview with the alien. Okay.
Good.
But the alien email, do not email him directly. If you have questions you want us to ask Natasu Akira directly, you can email unbelievablepodcast@gmail.com. But he also has some rules about praying that he wants us to communicate to you. The first prayer rule is, first, you should have a clear goal before you pray. When he's in the other plane, he needs to look into your color cloud and see what your prayer is. If you have no idea what you want, all I see is a cloud, and then I have no idea what you want, too.
Yeah.
Have intention. The second thing is, don't pray while you're in the bathroom or after you just took a shit or some wet, stinky place. You don't know. It really smells. And no eating some crazy shit or anything like that. Whatever the food you're eating. That's what he's
saying. No, he's not saying that.
If you take a shit and you pray to him, then he's going to smell that shit.
Oh, wow. So that's so interesting.
Don't take a shit and then pray. Don't pray on the toilet. He's sick of it. He's sick and tired of it.
What if that's where you have the time?
You have to pray somewhere else. Then don't pray to him. Pray to your other god.
Your shit god.
Don't pray when you're drunk or dizzy. Last time when I lost and opened those, it made him sick, basically. Don't pray when you're drunk or dizzy because it'll make him sick.
Wow. This is really going to affect him.
But it's okay to pray when you're sick. He'll medicate you. But stop hating when you are hurt. I know you're hurt, but when you're hating, your guardian angel will be a bitch about not letting anyone bring your medication. So don't get annoyed at the fact that you're hurt, but you can pray to him when you're sick. Also, no negative feelings. It can set your prayer into motion and make it spite faster. But if your prayer is negative, it'll only end up hurting you more and him too. So just leave it alone.
Wow.
Finally, just know what you fucking want and make up your fucking mind.
Does it really say that?
Yeah.
Just know what you fucking want and make up your fucking mind. I love that period.
Every time you change your fucking mind, we have to do it again. I'm not your fucking emotionless angel. I'm just a human being, which is sad enough when I see some angel doing all the right work in prayer just to change his mind and fuck everything up.
Wow.
It's fun, but not for me. He's new to this shit, and he's going to stay away from it, all right? So don't just – if you know what you want to pray for, prayer. Then pray to Natasu Akira. But don't keep changing your mind. Don't be like a middle school girl.